Hey everyone, it's Saturday, April 4th. Thanks for joining our live concert tonight. We're coming to you tonight from our family room on the outside of our Florida room. We wish you were all sitting here right here with us. Shout out to Kirsten. Happy birthday, Kirsten. And happy early birthday to you, Connor. Connor, can you see Buzz on Papa's piano? We miss you, Connor, and Aiden, and Patrick. Miss you, Mike and T, Katie and Steve. We're here with Lindsay and Kelly and Jake, but we miss you all across the country. Last night, Eddie recorded some music, worship music for Holy Week as we get ready for Easter. And tonight it's all about the rock and roll, and Lindsay's ready to sing too. So sit back and enjoy, and thanks for all your requests. Have fun tonight, guys.
Okay, hello. Everything we've got on the little list here for tonight has been requested. I will do my best to look right at the camera and announce the song so that my son Michael can understand this. First song we're going to do is a Simon and Garfunkel song. We're going to do that for Marianne Spoleto, who was the kindergarten teacher for all my kids. Or maybe not just kindergarten, but anyway. Bridge Over Troubled Waters. Thank you. things I wanted to point out. Apparently, Paul Simon thinks that song was his biggest mistake because he let Art Garfunkel sing it. When he, after it was as successful as it was, he felt he should have sung it. So, I get that. We will follow this up with an Elton John song and a Billy Joel song. It's called Tiny Dancer. Joel. going to switch it around a little and go from 60s and 70s music. Do some older stuff by Frank Sinatra. We'll do a couple of those before we go back to, at least to me, is the modern stuff.
Chicago.
The second song, the first song I want to play here is The Way You Look Tonight. And then I'm going to play a song for Jim Grillo from, they keep telling me I'm not doing this right. I'm going to play, the second song is going to be Fly Me to the Moon. Thank you.
people liked it.
Okay, we're going to get back into some 70s stuff. This first song is called Moondance.
Thank you. voice.
Okay, this next song is one of my favorites from all time. It's an old Elton John song off the Yellow Brick Road album called Candle in the Wind. And for anybody that's wondering, if you want to know how old you are, the song was written about Marilyn Monroe. Most of the people today know it as this, and then Elton John and Bernie Taupin redid it when Princess Diana was killed in a car crash. So most of the kids know it as a song about Diana, when it was actually written for Marilyn Monroe. Candle in the Wind. Okay, I'm going to kind of put two songs together here. First one's an Eagles song. Second one's a Jackson Browne song, who was responsible, not responsible, but played a role in putting the Eagles together. Desperado and Rock Me on the Water.
Thank you.
Rock Me on the Water wasn't requested, I get to pick some songs too. Okay, well, this next song was requested by my wife, so it's kind of a, well, there was no choice in this. Okay, we're at the end. As usual, I will wrap up with a couple of verses of Don't Stop Believing from Journey, which is speaks to the what we're all going through right now. However, the first two songs, when I was in college, one was referred to as the rock and roll anthem, national anthem of the North, and the other was referred to as the rock and roll national anthem of the South, which is very, very similar to myself and my brother-in-law, Ron. So, we will start, and you'll know them, you'll recognize them.
Crank it up. Thank you.
I'm going to hijack it right now because we have a very special young man who's turning 4 years old on Tuesday. Connor, we love you so, so much. We miss you so much. So we're going to sing happy birthday to Connor, everybody. Forgive my voice.
Yes.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Hope you like it, and we will see you next time, whenever that is.